I'm calling it. Hit it once, chug jug. Chug jug. Clip that. Clip that.
Yo, Marshall, thanks for the 5 months. I can show you if it. I don't have my mediums. I'd wear my large, but I look like a schlub in my large. No AR bullets, dude.
Thank you.
Okay, Woody, thank you for the Twitch Prime. When's it coming out? I'm not sure yet.
Trying to get.
Get better internet?
Yeah.
Watch my pink emoji?
I'm insane at this game, dude. Did you guys see the last one? Can I get him?
Possibly.
Ricky, you should stream. We should stream together. Get Twitch, download Discord, and then we can talk to each other. You don't even have to play the game. Just talk to each other, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say that if I say that again, oh, Tatiana. That's actually a nice, it's a really good song. It's a really good song.
Fucking fine. Just can't send a fucking text.
With the carried. You're entertaining my stream. Can we see your foot pedals? Very soon, actually. I don't want to give too many spoilers.
Oh.
You guys probably know what I'm talking about.
Spoilers?
Okay, so I have a story to tell you.
Really? All that cool editing plays and stuff, and then I hate you, and it does 28. That's not even like, that's dumb.
Dude, that was Andrea!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. That was Andrea.
Andrea,
what are you doing? Aw, Andrea just died to fall, man. It's just bad. Oh, Alberto, thank you so much for the host, my man. I appreciate you. Thank you. Yeah, no, everyone's sure starting by 100%. Yo, Dark, shout out to the follow, man. Appreciate you. Thank you. Settings.
Please clip that, someone. Please fucking clip that, someone. Actually, you know what? You don't need.
Y'en a pas, girl, des explications pour ma coupe. J'ai juste détaché mes cheveux, c'est tout.
Vlog? Fuck yeah. Hell yeah, bruh. Rock bottom. He is good, good. Yeah, bro, listen. I've said it a million times. Like, I know everyone's like, yo, go to this guy, blah, blah, blah. Why don't you just go to this guy in LA that everyone goes to? I'm like, it's not my style, bro. I'm trying to get a piece of artwork on me, you know?
Later, kid.
Yo, are you mad at? Yo, wait!
He's clipping it! He clipped it! Yeah. He clipped it!
But you can still hit low if you're like 50 meters away from him. You can hit for 8 or 1.
Yeah, true, true, true.
It's just the hit marker, like, I mean, the pallets. Go click tower if you want, there's the chest.
Oh!
You're dead.
Alright, jump off.
Dip! I know, bro. It took a while. These people do not know how to hit their shots.
No, what do you mean they don't know how to hit your shots? I got a rift.
My kid doesn't. Honestly, should I go for the turret kill? I'm going for the D right now.
It's mine. Yes.
Clip that for me. Clip that for me.
Alright, John. You ready to do it? I don't know how many I picked up. I already regret it. Holy shit. Way outside too. How you doing there, baby?
Huh? Just I'm in pain, but I'm good.
It's that time of the month. Oh. Baby, if it makes you feel any better, I get cramps in my ass from Frieza plowing me so much.
I mean, yeah, you know what? That's fair enough, because you get that every day. I only get this once a week out of the month.
Yes, Frieza's right.
Wait, we need someone up there with Mr. Doherty. We don't need three people back here. Okay, I'll go up.
Come on, man.
So much fun, Klingos.
Oh, no.
Did you guys see that backflip I did? Did you guys see the backflip? I'm landing in a tree.
Molte queste cose. Praticamente. Praticamente Dai Guan diceva non vedo l'ora di vedere questo gioco partite tra pro con un sistema di punteggio per le kill, un sistema di pochi punti per le win in modo da incentivare la gente a combattere eccetera eccetera. E Summit ha detto guarda io non sono un fan dei battle royale competitivi perché qualsiasi tipologia di punteggio metti non incentiverai mai le persone a...
This guy's name's fucking Toxic Gaze.
Yeah, I know, I saw that in my game. I was like, how is that allowed?
Who?
I just got 3 kills off spawn because I just landed actually in Snobby. I mean, in Salty and just killed them all because I got spaz. His name's Toxic Gaze.
I gotta get a fucking P90 and I got a revolver.
And did you die?